Voy de camino buscando a mi hija Diana Sarai. My precious Dora Diana Sarai. She's coming today to celebrate her birthday. Next 2 days, I miss her very much. Con tu amor se fueron mis penas y llegó la felicidad. Gracias a ti tu tristeza ni dolor, que soy muy feliz. A mi hija Dianita. Con tu amor se quedaron mis penas y llegó la felicidad. Gracias a Dios llegaste, mi niña. Con tu amor estoy muy feliz. Gracias a ti, Diana Sarai, vas a pasar una fidelidad. No sé más que decir, estoy muy contento de saber que estás junto a mí, que estás junto a mí, que estás junto a mí. Precious baby is coming. And here is she.
Marmal. Hi, Dad, I got her here safely.
Hi, precious. How are you?
Bien, ¿y usted?
¿Llegaste bien?
Sí, ¿cómo ves?
Este está abrigado.
Tengo frío.
Sí.
Me toca ir al baggage claim porque...
Everyone. I am in a deer... What is it called, Daddy?
Hunting.
Camouflaged. And there's my dad down there. And I climbed the tree all the way down there.
You are about 23 feet up.
I'm about 20 feet up in the air, and I'm in one of my dad's beautiful properties that I would love if I wasn't so annoyed with cold weather.
Maybe this week, maybe tomorrow, they pick the harvest.
Well, down there is soybean. To go downstairs. See, look.
Hunting. Camouflage. Treehouse. So you are about 23 feet up. I think maybe this week, maybe tomorrow, they pick they harvest the soybeans. Tranquila, que cuando te bajes yo te espero aquí. No te dejo tocar el piso.
¿Sabes
qué, mami? Ajá. Yeah. Everything okay? Easy there. Un pájaro, Chowí. Nice, eh. Look at this. Wey.
¿Le da miedo soltar la perrita chiquita?
Bueno, como te digo, no es por soltarla, sino que yo no quiero que se vaya al street. So this property you said was sold to me, but then come on. Right now it's a high tide. According with the inspector, I used to go make it as deep, as long as the pier to the center to go. And all of these properties is more than $2 million each one, you know. You see, I'm glad that we can see this. Now, in order to do this, we can just get a, all of this is rhododendron. Rhododendron, the flower, the beautiful big flowers. So we rent a machine that can clear this up in an hour.
How do you
do it? They just come in and drag everything and clean it. It's not a big deal. And it's $500 an hour. So the cost is really nothing compared to what you do, you know. Ah, no, I mean, we let people do it. It's not like, come on this way. You see, I was planning to put in here. I was thinking about putting in here a pier. You see, even though it's kind of, you can put a pier in there.
How far is Richmond from your house?
1.5 hours. Put a pier in there, put some tables, a little gazebo in there, and you can enjoy it. The river, the water, and this is like a fort, you know. Oh, it's raining. You see how many hollies? You want to see a fox or a coyote house? Oh, careful. Oh, I think we better hit back, mommy. No, because we go into the soybeans and it's kind of hard. So all of this is fruit. It's like guanabana, curuba. Remember the curuba? Exactly, that is the way how this fruit look. Look at that red tree there.